Greetings. It's 7 minutes past one in the morning. It's Sunday, the 24th of May, 2020. It's Eid, the end of Ramadan, where Muslims have been fasting all over the world. It's been unique. The mosques have been closed. We've been at home. We've prayed at home. We've connected with our families, which has been a blessing. So Eid's an Eid biryani song with a difference. People smiling, nowhere near me, still in lockdown, having fun. It's the season, love and understanding, Eid Mubarak, everyone. Staying home and celebrating, after fasting for so long. Then you pray in all your finest clothing, side by side it would be so wrong. There's gonna be biryani tonight. I'm gonna find myself laid out on the sofa, 'cause my waist has got too tight. Mosque is empty, 2020, but we're safe and have no fear, and we pray our patience and persistence see us through till next year. There's gonna be biryani tonight. I'm gonna find myself laid out on the sofa, 'cause my waist has got too tight. People smiling, nowhere near me, children playing, having fun. It's the season, love and understanding, Eid Mubarak, everyone. It's the season, love and understanding, Eid Mubarak, everyone. It's the season, love and understanding, everyone. Eid Mubarak, everyone. Bless you all from the bottom of my heart. My message is still stay at home, stay safe. Protect the NHS, protect yourselves, look after each other, and everything will be just fine.